Fatality. Takis, Skittles, with the kiss, all of it, 6-2 Milliken. It forces a timeout.
Nothing to say about that.
Yeah, Trey Nottingham, a team-high 17 points, and the Mustangs come galloping back, actually end up taking a lead on Milliken as they...
...point game at the quarter. A great American songwriter once said, "Hold on loosely and don't let go. If you squeeze too tightly, you're going to lose control. And if you put..."
Absolutely, and it pays off. Deliberate, they're not rattled by the Milliken pressure in this second quarter.
You and Rancho Verde look more like the home team. And in fact, left, Milliken still pressing, I mean, why stop? But Rancho Verde still breaking it down with relative ease. The only probably unselfish look to Mark Thomas here to make it a two-point game and force a timeout.
Well,
Burton early, and here he gets the defender in the air, and then pass, and goes it alone, all the way to the hoop for his turnover, and then Bilbo gets the ball, and the feed to Burton for the slam. And before Bilbo could recover, Hamilton cans a...